Blackbeard was a fearsome pirate in the Golden Age of Piracy. He captured many ships, became wealthy, and was known for his long black beard. In 1718, he was defeated and killed by the British Navy. The location of his legendary treasure, filled with valuable items, remains a mystery.